2020, the potential outbreak of World War III, Trump's impeachment, Australia on fire, coronavirus, shortage of toilet paper, Kim Jong-un coming back to life, unidentified flying phenomenon, murder hornets, are these the signs of the times? Good evening, thank you for joining us. I'm your anchor, Brandon Nguyen. You may have noticed a significant difference around town due to the pandemic and quarantine. People aren't out, skateboarders aren't skateboarding. Reporting live from the courthouse, Eitan Wallace has the latest details. Eitan?
Yeah, Brandon, a good evening to you. We're downtown, not a single person here. We went to all the hotspots. Just take a look at this. I didn't see anybody. And that includes right back here behind me at the courthouse. There is nobody doing any trade flips, dark slides, or McTwists. We even looked for professional skateboarder Devin Calloway. He's not here. I brought this camera to record, but there is nobody to record. So that's it, Brandon. Let's send it back to you in the studio.
Eitan, thank you for the latest details. During these unprecedented times, to all the individuals, organizations, healthcare workers, first responders, and essential workers, we thank you for your service.
Hold on, Trevor. There's a car. There
we go. You got no butt?
Yeah, what's good?
Hey, let me nah. A couple of talks. Hey, don't want to be on camera. Hold on.
Thank you. Hey, Billy, it's B-Win.
Hey, what's up?
I was wondering if you're fine with me putting a kind of commercial-ish video for you guys at Impact. It'll be kind of like moments we've had.
Yeah, that's fine.
Cool. Is it cool if I use this audio in the commercial too?
Yeah, it should be fine.
Okay, that's awesome. All right. Okay. Thanks. Hang in there.
Yeah, we are.
Big Show Skateboard Company.
Hey, Chim, it's B-Win.
Hey. Dude, I'll do, so sick. Yeah. Oh, yeah, dude.
All right, take care.
All right, later, dude.
Carpet Outlet Plus. Carpet Outlet Plus. It's just a free of charge advertisement?
Yeah, free publicity.
I can't say no to that.
Yo, Reaper, those kids out there seem mad thirsty. You got something for them to drink?
We can wet up two cups of blood.
On to the leg, leg, on to the head, yo. Be the Vesavector, Vesavector, mental dead.
Cheek to the R to the Y, M, Reaper. As I get deeper than a grip, resurrect kid.
Don't go against the train, man, slang is my thing. I'll leave the hearty party with the bang for the boom. Check my tune, they got your hyper. Don't give a fuck about a sucker, see Cypher.
As you decipher the tricks of a wiper, swine is lethal, it's evil. I am original, we can build a form, the ill form, and keep all your brain cells warm.
Hocus pocus, yo, what's the focus? Weak techniques should speak, the shit is bogus.
Even in a mortuary, science alone, as I seek a gnaw from the womb to the tomb.
Yo, deadly, deadly, yeah, get ready, here come the styler, wilder than Freddy.
You gotta fucking get in there, bro.
Fuck it up, fuck it up.
Yeah.
Like Tyson loves custom model. Stuck in the game.
Show the rock, hit face.
unless you say she left my hotel brainless. I like my woman short and loud, like the movie trailers. My money tall is looking like it's playing for the Lakers. Cameras on me everywhere I move. Yoji in the booth, he looking cute. She coming over, we gon' cook some food. Even though we know I'm only eating cooch. Shout to August, even though we never hang when I'm in town. Getting top by flight attendants, call that shit head in the clouds. I get motivated when they talking down and give me doubt. I don't call it paradise, man, I just call that shit my house. 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, 1 pool, 1 fireplace, 2 palm trees, 37 bitches smashed. 1 driveway deep, voice good dick. Don't be surprised, since you chose me, I provided what you lacked.
That's what I was asking you. I thought it was your shit.
Yeah, it costs to fix it. I don't know how much, but don't do it again.
Right. Do we have a few more tries, sir?
No.
Please? Just go.
No, no.
All right, thanks, man. Hey, there's no need for foul language, sir.
Get up! Well, I told you one time.
Okay, have respect, and I would have left. I don't give a fuck who you are.
Fuck! Get out! If you do it again, I'm calling you.
Oh, over it!
Let's go. We're leaving.
No, no, you're not. You're not.
Your kids, you don't talk to a grown
man. You are not.
Like
when I told you.
I don't care who you're talking to. You better look at who
fuck
you're talking to.
Fuck off from my property.
I'll do whatever the fuck I want. What
fuck off from my property.
What are you gonna do? Acting like you big and bad and shit. You ain't nobody's dad, homie. Don't fucking cuss at me like
that's
I'm your little ass kid.
That's private property.
I don't give a fuck.
Get out! Get out, fucking asshole!
Dude!
Hurry up,
fucker. Let me see the camera.
I just woke up, fool.
That's right in your license plate. Grandma.
Just hurry up.
I just woke up, I heard some.
Pull up by him, buy him, go by him. You're a dick!
Thank you.
This commercial is SP approved.
You goddamn right, bitch.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, where are we going?
One, two, three!
You should have let me know. I would have went and ran it right over.
We'll get him to hang on to the backup while they run it over.
What are you going to go on, Keel? Tell them how we do it out here on the East Coast, Science. What do we do?
Keel, 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 Keel.
Why are we going to go on, Keel? Why are we going to go on, Keel?
Because they don't want us not to. Look at this, look at this. Keel, Keel, Keel.
Do it again.
Do it again.
Do it again.
Oh, it always
gets
better.
Do it again.
Take that bitch at about 60.
Oh my God. I'm fucking devastated.
thank you for the food, the service, the delivery. It's good, better than the restaurant.
Hi everyone, thank you for coming. I called this press conference this evening to make a decision that was an extremely difficult one for me. But as of today, I will no longer be a part of Channel 18.
Oh, I just got the damn job.
After some serious thought, I came to a decision that was best for me and all the parties involved. I'd like to thank the team, the employees, all my supporters for everything they've done for me. I really appreciate it. I wish them all the best of luck, and thank you.
B-Win.
Hey, what's your plan? What's your split ratio?
When are you going to set up the lights at Beach Park?
The lights at Beach Park will be set up in late 2021.
What happened to Monday Skateboards, Freddie and Andy?
Freddie, Andy, Monday Skateboards, they respectfully declined to be in the video.
You know what? Suck my cry!
Hey, get down! Get down! Get down! Get down!
If I get the clip, can I go on your video?
Yeah.
Okay.
high, dude.
Yes.
Feeling is good. I like
yes.
that, dude.
I didn't touch
yes.
the pole either.
Yes. Nice. Right when he told you.
I didn't touch the pole either, yeah.
Coronavirus shit out here killing motherfuckers.
In our country, nigga, it's finna get a tattoo of three dots, nigga, saying that it's like some facial recognition shit to where, nigga, if you don't have the virus, they gonna brand you with a tattoo, nigga. Yeah, they said that they gonna put like three tattoos on motherfuckers that ain't got that virus. You got that virus, nigga, you going to quarantine, bro.
Not spilled wax.
You're gonna want me back in your arms.
Oh, fuck?
Oh! Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yes, dude.
You wanna watch it? Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, dog. That's how you battle that shit out.
Oh my god, hugging.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I'm so proud of you.
Holy fuck.
Fuck.
Oh, man.